Uploading data.
VX have spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by X. There is another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZDR has started to fall. I cannot say for certain if the X are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected, and proceed with caution.
Thank you.
Uploading data.
I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. Thermal energy is no longer being routed from Cataris. This area, Arteria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and pools you encounter. The central control system you activated in Cataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved. You must annihilate it. Return here after solving the problem. The cooling has prevented you from exploring this area. There must be a vital ability hidden somewhere here.
Thank you.
Uploading data.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from cooling. In addition, you have gained the screw attack ability. It will help you access previously unreachable places. You are far more combat ready than when you first arrived, but you are still not prepared to face Ravenbeak. There is a very low probability of success in standing against him now.
Uploading data.
This area, Anubia, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Samus. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the ex-parasites. But Raven Beef is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he detects the danger. Raven Beef's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor, but you must end things here. I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
Uploading data.
Samus, you have manifested a new power. The speed with which you siphon energy is undoubtedly Metroid in nature. The Metroid DNA inside you must have fully awakened, no doubt as a result of the many battles you have fought on this mission. This tremendous power is the last thing you require to confront Raven Beak. I have detected a fortress in the sky high above Anubia. He must be there. The time has come, Samus, fulfill your destiny.
Thank you.
Uploading data.
It appears your Metroid DNA has caused you to become a Metroid. Ordinarily, this would have happened immediately after the DNA transplant. Your Thoha genes must have slowed down the process. They were the only tribe capable of controlling the Metroids. Though you possess their DNA, you are not a Thoha. Your physical prowess suggests that you must also possess Machin DNA. Metroids are programmed to identify Machin as enemies. This suggests one thing to me. It is very probable that your metamorphosis occurred as a result of Raven Beak's attack. His presence awakened the Metroid's killer instinct. Since then, your metamorphosis has accelerated. It can no longer be controlled. You are now a Metroid, Samus Aran. Your very existence poses a grave threat to the galaxy. However, there is no need to fear. You can still contribute to galactic peace. You need only use your new powers correctly. You have followed my instructions faithfully so far. Continue to do so. It's that simple. I consider your performance here on ZDR highly satisfactory, as I hoped. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order to the galaxy. Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience will not be tolerated.
Yeah.